George Clooney, Amal Alamuddin's marriage update, divorce, trial separation, Italian war rumors. George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin's marriage has been a constant subject of various rumors from tabloids, and we'll look back at their relationship ahead of their 6th wedding anniversary. George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin will be celebrating their 6th wedding anniversary later this month. There are various rumors about the marriage, making some questions if the relationship would last. Here's the truth about the couple. George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin alleged separation and divorce. George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin have been subjected to non-stop divorce and separation rumors. Life and Star recently claimed that they had trial separation. The outlet alleged that George and Amal were fighting over money. It added that the pair were in trial separation due to anxiety over the pandemic and financial issues. However, per gossip cop, the story was a classic bold and sweet tactic and was only a funny tale. Another outlet claimed that the couple was heading to a $500 million divorce. However, it was also not true. Couple fighting over Italy move. Globe also published a report claiming that George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin were feuding about living Hollywood. The money monster reportedly surprised his wife when he decided to leave Hollywood and move to Lake Como. An unnamed source claimed Clooney was no longer happy in Los Angeles, so he wanted to move to his favorite place, Lake Como in Italy. However, the humanitarian lawyer wasn't supportive of her husband's decision because she allegedly believed that it was best for the family to stay in LA than travel. The outlet added that Italy is the last place in Amal's mind, seemingly hinting about the rate of COVID-19 in this country. The report was also not true. George and Amal are okay in LA with the twins Ella and Alexander. Couple allegedly feuding over Catherine Zeta-Jones. Meanwhile, New ID claimed that George Clooney was working on a new script for Catherine Zeta-Jones. However, Amal Alamuddin allegedly asked her husband to work with anyone but Zeta-Jones, which is not true. There are also reputable sources reporting about George working on a script for Zeta-Jones. Also, both are happy with their respective marriages. George and Amal's marriage is solid. Despite the various rumors, Blackfin, George Clooney, and Amal Alamuddin's marriage, gossip cop believe that their romance would work. In contrast to reports, George and Amal look happy and satisfied with their union, and they are visibly enjoying a happy marriage. Also, George said in a previous interview that he and Amal are the best team. The Ocean's 11 star stressed that they are all perfect together.